everyone and welcome to your English class. So this is your day 3 video of English, and as you all know that we are dealing with exercises of chapter number 3, the lost laugh. So today we are going to do chapter number 3, the lost laugh, and today we are going to do answer these question. So this is question number B of page number is 90 of page number 19. Answer these question, and all the answers and question you have to write in your copy very nicely, and you have to learn it also. So answer these questions. Some questions are there and you have to answer all the questions. Answer I will explain, don't worry. And if you find any difficulty while watching this video or while writing question answer, or any problem is there related to this chapter, you may note it down in your notebook and you may ask me in your class during your online classes. Okay, so why was Hannah sad? What was the reason why Hannah was sad? So Hannah was sad because he had lost his laugh. He was not able to find his laugh. So Hannah was sad because he had lost his laugh. Why Hannah was sad? Hannah was sad because he had lost his laugh. Why was Hannah sad? Because Hannah was sad because he had lost his laugh and he was not able to find his laugh. Now question number 2, which animals helped Hannah look for his laugh? Where did they look? So here you have to write which animals helped Hannah for looking his laugh, and where did they look for Hannah's laugh. So this question you will write answers in your book only, because place is given here in your book, so you can write. So number 1 is who. So 4 boxes are given there. Okay, 4 numbering I have written here. 4 boxes are there in your book. So you have to write accordingly. Number 1. First, Hannah visited giraffe, and there Hannah said giraffe to find his lost laugh. And for that giraffe, as you all know, the neck of giraffe was very long, is very long. So giraffe looked around the tree tops. So where he was finding Hannah's laugh, he was looking around the treetops. So the who in front of who in the blank given in front of who, you will write giraffe, G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. And where, so you will write here around the treetops, around the treetops. Second animal was hippo, and hippo was swimming in the water. So where he was, as you all know that hippo was swimming in the water, so he was finding Hannah's laugh inside the water, in the water. So the answer will be in the water. So in front of who you will write hippo, in second box you will write hippo, H-I-P-P-O, hippo. And where, so in the water you will write. Okay, next is third box, and in third box it is written who. So third animal was elephant. So you will write elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. And where, elephant searched for Hannah's laugh. So in the jungle. Where? In the jungle. I-N, in the jungle. In the jungle. Okay, where? In the jungle. He was flapping his ears and he was trying to listen Hannah's laugh in the jungle. Next is question number 4. Who? So who? So who is, this is your fourth blank. And this fourth box you will write who. In front of who you will write monkey, because monkey was the last animal Hannah visited. And where, inside Hannah, the monkey was searching his laugh. So inside Hannah will be your answer. In this way you will write. And number 2, you will write question number 2, you will write in book only. There is no need to write in your copy. Okay, because book place is given in your book. Now come to question number 3. How did monkey find Hannah's laugh? And how did monkey find Hannah's laugh? Do you know? Monkey found Hannah's laugh by tickling Hannah, that made him happy. And when Hannah was happy, he started laughing. So monkey found Hannah's laugh by tickling Hannah, that made him happy. By tickling Hannah, that made him happy. So how did monkey find Hannah's laugh? Monkey found Hannah's laugh by tickling Hannah, that made him happy. Made whom happy? Made Hannah happy. Okay, this will be your answer. Number 4. Now, I'll never lose my laugh again. I'll never lose my laugh again. How can Hyena be sure of that? Now Hyena, he said that I will never lose my laugh again. Now here is the question that how Hyena is very sure that he will not laugh his he will not lost his laugh again. So Hyena can be sure because he is not afraid of his teeth now. Now he was not afraid of his teeth. So Hyena can be sure because he is not afraid of his teeth now. He was his laugh disappeared because he was feeling sad because everyone was getting scared of his teeth, big teeth. So now Hyena was sure because he was not afraid. He is not afraid of his teeth now. I'll never lose my laugh again. How can Hyena be sure of that? Hyena can be sure because he is not afraid of his teeth now. Now come to page number 2020. Think and answer. Question number C is there. So first question is, what would you say or do to make Hyena laugh again? If you will be in the place of monkey, then what you will do to make Hyena laugh? Then my answer, according to me, my answer is, I would say Hyena that his laugh is very nice and he should not feel bad for his big teeth. So I will tell Hyena that not to feel sad about his big teeth. Okay, I would say Hyena that his laugh is very nice and he should not feel bad for his big teeth. This will be the answer. Number two. How does the monkey know that Hyena is looking for his laugh in the wrong places? Now, how was the monkey know that Hyena is looking for his laugh at the wrong places? In the jungle, inside the water, on the tree, over around the treetops. So, how he thought that he is looking for his laugh at wrong places? Monkey knows that it because Hyena's laugh was inside him and not outside. So that is the reason why monkey asked Hyena that how did you lose your laugh. So monkey knows it because the Hyena's laugh was inside him, not outside. So he was searching for his laugh at wrong places. So this will be your answer. Monkey knows it because the Hyena's laugh was inside him and not outside. Okay, students. So thank you for watching this video. All question answer you will write in your notebook very nicely and you have to learn it also. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.